So guys, today I want to show you how you can go ahead and enable 4K. So it's quite easy, and let's start off. First of all, what you want to do is you want to go over to your settings on the PS5. And once you go to settings, you want to go down to screen and video. Also guys, keep watching because I'm going to give you some tips what to do. On video output, what you want to do is go to resolution. And on here, you want to select the last one. This one, 2160p. So maybe in future updates, it's also gonna have other things like 8K, but that will be in the future. The PlayStation 5 said they will bring it out in the next update, but it's unknown when it's gonna come out and which update it's gonna come out. But hopefully it's gonna come out, and PlayStation 5 also said that. So let's go over to 4K video transfer rate. You can also get like that automatic HDR. If you do have a HDR screen, TV or a monitor, you can just enable this one. But I don't have this one, so like you see. Adjust HDR, you can also adjust your HDR. Deep color output. Let's do that right now. So this will more give a live feeling. Like I just feel that it gives a bit more color once you select this one. But I just keep it off because I have to make some thumbnails and it needs to look a bit more default. So we have also RGB range. You can make it like full or... So guys, once I changed my RGB range, it just cut my video. But never mind, let's go over to screen, adjust display area. Here you can just display your area like this. Let's just click on OK. Dim screen, inactive. Like if you want to dim your screen after not using your PlayStation controller, you can just set that up. Language, these are not important, but I want to show you this, guys. This is quite important. You want to go over to save data and game app settings. So here we have some quite important settings like game presets. So what is this? Basically, this will give you better graphics or a better resolution. So what I recommend you guys to do is either select performance mode or select resolution mode. And the difference is between that performance mode is gonna have about 120 FPS. But make sure that you also have a monitor that is 120 refresh rate, or you won't see that, guys, or a 120 refresh rate of a TV. You wanna make sure that it does have it, or you won't even see 120 FPS. So how do you check your refresh rate? Quite simple. You just want to go ahead and go to your settings of your TV or monitor, and on there you can just see it basically. And resolution mode is more for people that care about graphics, ray tracing and stuff like that. But you won't get 120 FPS on here, guys. You will get about maybe 60, 30 FPS, depends on what resolution that you're using. For example, if you're using like 4K or a screen of something else like 8K, it might decrease to like 60 or 30 FPS. So yeah, that's basically much it, guys. So I recommend you guys, if you have a 4K TV, just select 4K. If you don't have it, don't select it, because it can cause some problems. It actually happened to me. So just select what you do have. And yeah, that's basically the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to add me, here's my name. And also guys, if you please could like and subscribe, that will actually help me so I can make more videos to help more people out. And take care.